the context of where he gave this speech, remember, first stop in Europe is Poland, not France, not Germany, not even Britain, Poland, Warsaw, where they have a government, the Law and Justice Party government, that is right-wing, sort of Catholic right-wing government. They refuse to allow in any Muslim refugees. The European Union is, in fact, suing Poland because that's in breach of European rules. And they very much share the anti-globalist sort of Steve Bannon kind of worldview that I think Trump expressed very strongly in this speech. The speech talked of Western civilization being under sort of existential challenge. He mentioned the word civilization several times. The word democracy does not appear anywhere. And remember, the venue he chose is an illiberal democracy, self-proclaimed Hungary and Poland, illiberal democracy. So I would say this is a speech without mentioning her name that is aimed squarely at Angela Merkel, saying, I don't share your worldview. This is not my worldview. My worldview is a West first, Western civilization first, if you like, a sort of enlargement of America first.